how to pronounce the R sound in Japanese. The R consonant in Japanese is somewhere in between an L and an R sound, but I find that to be a bit difficult to conceptualize, so I like to think of it as a soft T or D sound in American English. Words like butter or muddy. Notice how we don't say butter, but butter. Not muddy, but muddy. Your tongue lightly taps the roof of your mouth. With that in mind, see if you can pronounce these five Japanese characters. Da, di, du, de, ro. よくできました。